Okay, sir, I gotta be somewhere soon, so let's make this quick. What's the dealio?
Can't you see? I'm completely covered in pudding!
Pudding! Pudding! Pudding!
Chowder, man.
Pudding!
Officer Granger, no!
That boy throw goats.
Put that citizen down! That's an order! Sorry about that.
It's okay. I think he worked out the knot in my back.
Dummy cake.
Let me think. Yes, Sergeant. I'm quite certain I recognize a few of them.
Number four, please step forward.
Rada?
Got the bit barking.
Rada!
Please flex for us. Good. And now, dance for Mama.
Rattle!
Just do it!
This is the craziest shit, bro.
You sure this is necessary for you to get a positive ID?
Oh, yes.
Shaker.
Yeah, like that.
Quiet! Let's off the string beans!
Now I know what you're thinking, but stop it and pay attention to the story, sickos.
Bro, what?
Just leave me here. But don't expect me to bail you out if you get arrested.
Not to worry, dear. That will never happen again, because this time I'm wearing shorts.
Hey.
All alone now, Chowder!
That boy chiseled.
All right. Here I go. Oh. Why can't I go?
Huh?
Well, I never. Oh.
No! Stop looking at me!
Don't flatter yourself.
Stop looking!
What?
You know what I've been musty.
No, Chowder. Chowder, no! No! Not there, Chowder!
Almost killed the man. What doctor worked on that?
I'll go look over here.
What do you want?
Rada.
You're here about the job? Oh, I'm sorry. I just stepped out of the shower. So, you've come to your senses and want to work for a real chef, huh?
Rather.
Well, let me see if you're right for the position. Tall, cute, rock solid. You're overqualified.
She just wanna fuck.
Right this way, dear. We have lots.
She a horny as hell.
Thank you.
I'm not helpful anymore.
No crying.
Well, creep.
Ooh, that was close.
I thought for sure she would eat us.
Hey, where did those non-legitimate competitors go, eh?
We're on our way, Chowder. We're on our way.
God damn.
Okay, Chowder, ready to jump?
Almost. Payment for the ride? No way!
Get out of there!
No, you can't make me! I don't want to exercise! You won't take me alive!
Three decks.
Chowder! Stop buttering yourself!
Just wait till I get my hands on you, you greasy butterball!
Oh, nah. GG.
400.
You greasy butterball!
Knocked his ear around his head.
$499, $500. Whoa, after all that warm.
Let me give context, y'all. When I was watching Chowder, I was like 8 years old, bruh. The show came out what? Like 2008, 2007? I was like six to eight watching this show. I had a crush on, what's her name? Panini? Yeah, I had a crush on her. Of course it didn't last long, because you know what I'm saying, that's a rabbit. But, now, if you would have asked me when I was 6 years old watching this show, I would have told you I had a crush on Panini on some... Why'd I even tell y'all that?
Feeling hungry.
Now, why'd I even say that?
Oh, how did that happen? We seem to be alone.
GG.
Hello there, and...
Hey, he tripping, because if I was in this universe... Yeah, I'm looking like this guy right here. I'm trying to go crazy after... After seeing, after seeing this? Oh yeah, I'm sliding between. You know what I'm saying? I might be a different man, but that's just me though. That's just me.
Hello there, Andam.
No. There'll be no touching of me. Now while I put on my sanitary gloves, I suggest you lose weight.
That enough?
Let me check. Nope, there's more.
Okay.
No, no, that'll do it! Just get into position!
What should we do with him? We can't just leave him here. He'll stink out the whole sidewalk.
Maybe we should put a fish in his
head. That boy was disrespectful.
Come up! Where am I? What happened?
We found you passed out behind some bushes.
Really? Was I naked?
Yes, but you missed it! Gorgonzola came please!
No, Chowder.
Pretty please.
What the? They have a huge meal for all the members.
Huge meal? Where can I sign up? Be honest, Mom. Does my butt make this dress look big?
I blame Chowder for why this new generation is the way it is.
Schnitzel!
Oh my gosh! Schnitzel, you've been making out with yourself again!
Making out with yourself.
Hello, ladies! Who needs a tired old rock monster when you got...
Even with my cataracts.
Wait, Sauce, what did you even say?
Hit it, gazpacho!
But pee your...
It's time to kick out the jams,
Wait, yo! Are you saying your rage? That boy Sauce fell asleep on the keyboard. That boy think he Megan Thee Stallion.
Not now, woman, I'm working the room.
Make it stop!
What a show, man. What a show. Oh, there's more.
Na, 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 na.
Nope. Yeah, fuck that. No. Fuck that. Yeah, fuck that.